Right guys, we are at a hill with something that I've made. It's not a kek car, but you want to see it? There it is. I've made a drift trike, and it's very simple engineering. All I've done is I've got an old BMX, I've cut it up, I've cut the top frame and the bottom frame, I've got an old skateboard, we've put the wheels on straight on with each other. Pegs are there to put your feet on, and this is the hill that we're at. You probably recognise this place, and so, and it is bumpy, it's muddy, and so I don't know what this is going to be like. We'll soon find out. So this is guys, so I've got to say that was pretty shit because it's bumpy and it's muddy, but it works good on the smoother hills. So yeah, let's see how the wheels held out. Very muddy. Overall, it's still intact, but I know a good hill where I can take this down. Right, thanks for watching. Enjoy this. Bye.